Come on, guys. Let's finish this work. Yeah?
I'm very hungry here.
This trigger can work like a robot. Listen. Let's get this over with. Give Shikhar the same value as we get. Okay?
Done.
Yeah, Shikhar. Yeah, please, Anup. Please yep. Come.
Anup, just hold this and measure. Yeah.
Shikhar, 10.5.
Okay. Yep. Karthik?
Yeah.
Please come. Here. Take this and tell me the reading. Yeah, quick.
Eleven point five.
Hey, Ramesh.
Yeah?
I think the demarcation looks wrong. It will affect the project timelines.
Don't worry. I will recheck. Shikhar!
Yes, sir.
Tell me the reading again, please.
Yes, sir. Anup, Karthik, come here. Yes. Karthik, go to that end. Let's take the reading once again. Sir?
Yes?
It's 12 meters here and 11 meters there.
Anup?
Sir.
Karthik? Why have you given wrong reading? Do you know that the entire project can be delayed because of this? And yes, do you know that this amounts to dishonesty? Honesty at workplace is the foundation to your success. And friends, after completing this module, you will be able to explain the importance of honesty and integrity at workplace. Friends, are you a little confused as to what honesty and integrity have to do with you? Take a look at this scene and you will know exactly what I mean.
Arey saab, aap load hai, full load likh do, baad mein sab karenge.
Haan, kyun nahi? Ye to hum log ke aapas ke mamla hai.
ये देख सारे
इट सेज फुल लोडेड प्रॉब्लम सर
ये माल तो हाफ आया है तुमने फुल क्यों लिखा है
सर बांट के खाते ना सर
अच्छा हम देर साथ मिलके खाएंगे खिलाएगा
सर
ठीक है यार वैसे भी कंपनी कौन सी पूरी सैलरी देती है ना
हाँ yes. और क्या सारा फैसिलिटी तो सब लोगों के लिए
और यार थोड़ी सी ऊपर की इनकम हो जाए तो क्या बुरा है तेरा ही पेट है ना
यस सर हम लोग आ गए ना लाइन पर
मिट्टी आ गया क्या
यस सर
कितना आया
फुल सर
लगता तो नहीं है
नहीं नहीं सर अनचेकडेड इट्स फुल ट्रक सर कंप्लीट फुल
ये तो आधे से भी कम है
नहीं नहीं सर पूरा
क्या हो रहा है यहाँ पर बताओ मुझे ए अरे भाग के जाएगा कहाँ तू
एंड यू बोथ आर इन बिग ट्रबल नाउ जस्ट वेट
सर सर एक्सक्यूज मी सर 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 एक प्रॉब्लम हुआ था सर
कंसीडर दिस एज अ लास्ट वार्निंग आई डोंट वांट थीव्स एंड चीट्स इन माय ऑर्गेनाइजेशन Now get out! Friends, it is easy to get short-term success by dishonest means. But when dishonesty is discovered, the downfall is sharp and swift.
Don't look so sad, boys. I've heard everything. I'm sure you've learned something today. Shikhar?
Yes.
We are very sorry. We were foolish.
Yes. We didn't realize the long-term loss that we would get for a short-term gain.
Shikhar, we want to get back into the good books of the boss. Can you help us?
Sure. Why not?
Come, let's have some chai.
Come.
Now tell me, what do you think when you hear the word honest?
I think it's money. If someone takes some other person's money, that means he's not honest.
Okay. Phone. If I use your mobile phone without your permission, am I being honest?
No, not at all.
See, that's what I mean.
Then how can we show that we are honest at work without stealing someone's money?
That's a good one. You can be honest at work if you focus on doing your job to the best of your ability. You need the entire work time.
Yes. I get what you're saying. Take a look at this scenario.
हाँ कितना आ रहा है कितना
16
हो गया
हाँ
कार्तिक चले अब घर भाई
अरे अभी तो आधा घंटा बाकी है
तो अबे जाते जाते हो निकल जाएंगे ना आधा घंटा
नहीं नहीं टाइम होने पर जाएंगे उससे पहले नहीं
चल यार खत्म करना यार चल चलते हैं ना
नहीं यार नहीं
If you work less than the hours for which we are being paid, then we are dishonest to our employers. How else can we show honesty at our workplace? Yes, how can we forget? That was a lesson we learned.
अरे साहब, आप लोड है, फुल लोड लिख दो, बाद में सब करेंगे।
हाँ, क्यों नहीं? ये तो हम लोग के आपस के मामला है।
Yes. We should be honest with the resources provided to you for work by the company.
That's right. And friends, we can also be honest at work by submitting the expense statements that are accurate and within the limits specified.
Yes. Yes.
We remember.
Chal chal, jaldi call sheet bharte.
Kitna kilometer likhu usme?
Arey right 100. At least we can get some extra money. Like that.
I'm glad you guys have learned what not to do. Another important thing is honesty in communication.
Yes, Shrikar. The right information is very important for operation of a company.
Remember, Anup, that day on the site when we provided wrong measurements?
This Shrikar can work like a robot. Listen, let's get this over with. Give Shikhar the same value as we get. Okay?
Done.
Shikhar, 10.5.
Okay. What's the reading, Karthik?
11.5. As employees, we must provide the information that we possess accurately and clearly for our projects to be successful.
I must say, you guys are fast learners.
Friends, let's take a look at the recap. While we take a much needed chai break.
Kaka, ek chai do na.
Friends, let me summarize all that we have learned.
Remember, friends, it is easy to get short-term success by dishonest means. But when dishonesty is discovered, then the downfall is sharp and swift. Let's now look at the benefits of maintaining a true tongue. If you are honest, your boss will consider you trustworthy. If you are honest, your co-workers will always respect you and they will always be your friends. You will avoid the problems that come with lies. The more complex a lie, the more difficult it is to maintain it. If you are honest, the people who talk to you will likely to be honest. And lastly, you will be able to go home each day with a clear conscience. The truth, as they say, will set you free.
Friends, hope that was helpful. It's testing time now. Select the correct option for each of the following scenarios. All the best.